20th Century is actually named after a train, a very famous train that went from, I think, Boston to Chicago, New York to Chicago, by a guy called C.A. Tucker. But this is the drink, right? So you need 1.5 ounces of gin, 1/2 ounce creme de cacao, 1/2 ounce Lillet Blanc, 1/2 ounce lemon juice. Try and use fresh juice, please. Add some ice. Give it some oomph. Strain. You can do a lemon oil over the top if you want. I prefer dehydrated. Lemon peel. And that's it. The 20th century. Rather unique.